What's up, everybody? We're going to talk about what you can do with fonts inside of Microsoft Excel. There's a whole section right here in the top in the Home tab, and we're just going to break it down real quick. So I'm just going to type something in this cell, right? And I've already got it bolded and centered. So we're going to kind of break this down a little bit, backtracking from there. So here's all your fonts, right? So you got all the basic stuff. I'm going to change it to Arial Narrow. Gonna up my size a little bit, right? One cool tool right here. Increase this font size a little bit, take it down a little bit, right? If your font size gets like too big for your cell, just double click right here when you're hovering over between your rows right here. Just double click that, and it'll just automatically push it out to the size that it's at. Now, if you downsize it, it will sort of adjust, but it kind of doesn't adjust when you bounce it up. Okay. So right here, bold, you can see I've done that, right? That's also Control plus B, Control plus I is italic, right? And then Control U is underline. And I also have double underline. I didn't actually know that was a thing you could do, but now you know it. So you can just click it to take it off. You can see what you have activated here. For your cell, you can put borders in. Have another video about that. You can fill the background with whatever color you want. That's really kind of cool for your header sheets, right? So background for this, we'll just do a nice gray. And then over here, you can change your font colors right here. You actually do have access to a color polygon. You can pick a bunch of different colors. Anyhow, we're going to change back from that pastel color because I don't really like it. The other thing you can do is you can align your text right with these side columns right here. So you can change it to the far left, center, or far right. Okay, and you can also orient your text. I don't know why you'd want to do that. That's maybe a cool way to do a header. I don't really like the way it reads, so I probably wouldn't do it, but that's just me. Right, you can do vertical, you can stack it up like that. Maybe if you printed this, if there was something somebody had to like read it sideways for some odd reason, I don't know why you do an Excel sheet like that, to be honest. I mean, you can. That's pretty much what this is about, is just showing you what the possibilities are, right? So anyhow, I'm just gonna recenter that, and that's basically the gist of the font area. I got into the alignment area a little bit because I feel like it's important. I'll break into some more stuff like that in another video. But anyhow, I want to keep this tutorial really quick. So thank you for watching and have a